Hey, what's up, everybody? It's time for this week's NFL Pick'em, and so I'll briefly go over how I did last week. And I'm pretty sure I just got only five wrong, which isn't too bad. And unfortunately, I got the Cowboys wrong, and I said that would be the last time I'll be a homer to pick them, so that's how it's gonna be. So, yeah. That was quite heartbreaking, but I'll go over those Cowboys here in a minute. So here we have Week 8, tonight's game. Gonna stick with the Patriots, of course. And then on to Sunday's games, Detroit at KC, stick with the Chiefs at home. Giants at Saints. I'm gonna go ahead and stick with the Saints. Could be a very close game here. I'm just hoping the Saints win. I'm mad at the Giants, so my cousin is a big Saints fan, so I'll root for them this week for sure. So I'll go ahead and take them, and then Arizona for sure. Rams, yeah, I'll go ahead and say Rams at home, and Falcons at home, absolutely. See, Minnesota, Chicago, yeah. Stick with the Vikings. Bengals and Steelers. Here's a good rivalry game. 68-32. Yeah, I'm gonna stick with the undefeated Bengals. Let's hope and pray they stay undefeated too. I love to see them beat Pittsburgh. San Diego and Baltimore. 59-41. Yeah, evenly matched game. I'll stick with San Diego. Tennessee Texans. Ooh, I said the Titans. 29%. So, all right, I'll switch this one. Houston at home. Should be able to get that one. Jets and Raiders. I'll stick with the Jets. Seattle at Cowboys. Dallas Cowboys, that is. But I don't know if we're going to be getting Dez back or not. But I said it. I'm not going to be a homer the rest of the season, pretty much. So, except for maybe the Buccaneers game or something, but other than that, oh, sorry. And to say the Seahawks, I don't know if they're gonna kill us or if it'll be another close game or what, but gotta go with Seattle. Green Bay at Denver. Ooh, both undefeated teams. 75 to 20. Yeah, Green Bay all the way. And Monday Night Football, Indy at Carolina. Yeah, go ahead and say Cam. Whoa, Cam! At home, especially. Now, that's all my picks for this week, so let's take a look at how the group is doing, where everybody is ranked. I think it's pretty much the same. So, Mike, last place. Josh, second to last. Chris in fourth. I'm in third. Dad in second, Bobby's still number one. So my dad and Bobby there are they're neck and neck. My dad's only behind by a point, or by a game, a nine. Because each game you get right, you get 10 points. So yeah, looking really good. So I'm still in third. I can catch up, I guess, but we'll see how I do this week. But that's all for this week, and I'm hoping that Dallas can improve, but I don't know if. If Dez can do anything, I don't know. He's been practicing on a limited basis, but oh, it's not looking good. So, we had to get that divisional win last week, so it's just not good. And, we still haven't even played the Redskins yet. I don't know how we'll look against them, but that's a little ways off. But yeah, it's. Yeah, I guess I won't be picking the Cow. Maybe again for the Bucks game I'll pick them, but other than that, I just can't. They made special teams and Castle threw three interceptions and it's it looked like we could it was a fairly close game, but it's not like they killed us, but still made way too many mistakes. I don't know if we can overcome that. I mean, we beat Seattle last year in Seattle, but that was with a relatively healthy team. So, but I don't know. These Cowboys drive me crazy. But other than that, we'll see what happens this week, and then the day before game day is Saturday, and I love it when Halloween falls on a Saturday, so that's awesome. So everybody have a very nice, fun, safe, and happy Halloween, and I will catch y'all next week. Peace out, you devils, you.